things, I've been doing it ever since. Because you deserve all the glory. You deserve all the honor. And you are the only one we worship today. Father God, as you promised that if you call in your name, you will be in our midst. While we are still here for so long, we just ask humbly to you, O Father, to come this morning and do something special for each other. We are needy people. We know, Father, you are there sufficient. You are the only one who knows each desire that is behind each heart of God. And so there are so many of them. But I will have found out the Lord that we never let you. But we trust in you, knowing that you are ready to help us. You are coming to service in your hand. Each one of your child going to handle God. The song, the prayer, the work, anything that you can do for your life, look at you God for your glory. And to lift up your mind to the Lord God, all the time I leave this place, to ensure my heart contains that you are in God's presence. I thank you and the community and the service of my heart, and give our first name of prayer. Amen. Hallelujah. And may be seen. I'd like to say we want to thank this for this morning.
Yeah.
So you are his own. Hallelujah. No matter what you need, this man is able to give it to you. Lord Jesus Christ, this morning, Father, we thank you, we magnify your name, we give you honor, glory, praise, and good name of God. Lord, there is none like you, we cannot be compared to your name. That's why, Lord Jesus Christ, we know we cannot be denied, Father. No matter, Lord Jesus Christ, has been living, no matter his strategy, no matter his attacks, we know, Father, we are not inferior to Christ Jesus. Father, we thank you this morning for the privilege that has been given unto us this morning. To God in your presence, O God, to give you honor, glory, praise unto thy name. Father, may we receive our worship this morning, Father. You know, Lord Jesus Christ, any time, Lord Jesus Christ, we're going to stray before thy face. We do thanks, O God, in accordance with thy will, Father. Lord, we come, Lord, this morning. May you have mercy upon our sins this morning. Oh God, may forgive our trespass, O God. May forgive, Lord, this right, everything we have done wrong before thy face this morning. Lord, we are here, Lord Jesus. Father, you know each and every one of us needs to have gotten here this morning. Lord, from the crooked, Lord, and going to the back, oh Lord Jesus. You know every blood, every sister, what they are going through to this life, O God. But we say in your word, Father, if we call upon heaven, Lord, you shall hear from heaven. Lord Jesus, may you help us this morning to stand, Lord, in the midst of all darkness of this age. Lord, where we can know, Lord Jesus Christ, we are staying on solid rock, Father. Because we say, Lord Jesus, for those who wait upon the Lord, you shall give them strength, Father. Lord, may you give us the strength this morning to stand, Father, and to run this race. Lord, I commit your servant unto your hand, Father. I believe every himself to come, Lord, to speak to your children this morning. Lord, you know every need to God who are here this morning. Lord, may you speak to every need this morning, Father. Lord, there are things, Father, the preacher will say this morning. But there are things also, Lord Jesus, that will not say from his mouth, but their conscience, Lord. Oh, that the one will preach unto them, Lord, the rest have to leave. As a Christian, Lord Jesus. Lord, you understand, Father. Oh, God, it is you, Father, who can come down, Lord Jesus, to control and dominion this morning. We invite you, Lord Jesus. Lord, will you come, Lord, anointed your servant this morning. With a special anointing, Lord Jesus, for your God. That we can hear from thee from all this morning, Father. Lord, I come with the title for your hand, Lord Jesus. Your children have been given unto you, Father, for the strength of your name. Lord, may you bless, O God, each and every one of them, Father. Because I know, Lord Jesus, Christ is to God, you keep your word. This morning, Father, I commit all things unto your hand. And you visit us among us this morning, Father. Lord, may you take control of the life of God. And those, O God, this morning, Lord, who know, O God, what they are going through. You are passing by this morning. We are suffering among us this morning. May you come as a good physician. And when Lord Jesus can heal the virtuous food with that body, Father, I believe you can do it, Father. We can do all things in your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. I love you, I adore you, I bow down before you. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Heavenly
Heavenly Father, I have peace with you. Heavenly Father, I have peace with you. Heavenly Father, I have peace with you. I love you, I adore you. Heavenly Father, I have peace with you. Holy Spirit, you have come back to me. Holy Spirit, you have come back to me. Holy Spirit, a comforter to me. Holy Spirit, will I comfort to me? Holy Spirit, you are a comfort to me. You'll lead me, you guide me. You dwell inside me, Holy Spirit. You are comfort for me. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. I love you, I adore you, I magnify you. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Heavenly Father, I appreciate you. Heavenly Father, I love you, I love you.